constantly changing labyrinth. You can never pass through. Dimensional research. Every measure of security.
Sanitary if you need to get through.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ati. No, Ati. Where is he?
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday.
Thank you. button.
Välistä tuulta 5-12, ajoittain noin 14 metriä sekunnissa. Myöhemmin iltapäivällä ja illalla suunnaltaan vaihtelemaan. Selkämeren eteläosa 6-10 metriä. Merenkulkku ja peräleli suunnataan vaihtelemaan tuulta 3-6 metriä sekunnissa. Ja hyvä näkyvyys. Tää rakinto asetella tänään teloista. Pyyntä, kutua ja viimeis metasi. Tauhoja 15, selkeä. Helsinki, Katajoluoto 18, Etelä-24, Urlo, yli 20.
Bokashär
17, Kaakko 3, yli
Something up ahead. Do you see it?
Samba på svenska!
Hei, köhön! For a fin holidays home.
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
what darling brought back. Changed everything.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle. There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side? Projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf, and radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We've built a container for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming. HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on. Hi. poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Dolores, are you there? Please.
Okay, I'm just so
please. 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 Please.
Please.
Please. Please. Please. Please. I just want to sleep. Never.
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls you.
Federal Bureau of Control. How may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming. She should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Anything else?
That'll be all.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're dismissed.
My pleasure.
It's on the desk.
I'll get it done right now. No problem. Thank you for giving me a chance.
Fine.
care of it.
The nerve of this woman. Where does she think she is?
Someone has to take it to him. Better her than me.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just, please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No. This isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
I must act. I have a plan. An answer.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. Burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. Fuck this shit! I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
The You're a worm through time. The thunder saw storch you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow and red.
Start at the beginning.
Inverted his
head. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the Endgame. It will be revealed.
I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there's something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Nobody knew her name.
This is so weird.
But it is my head. You are such a weirdo, Jesse.
Grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Sister had this dream, a bad dream, and the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
You are worth your time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes white girls, but yellow and red.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Thank you.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I. Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. Not important, but that was it.
Finding the armory?
None. Looks like it got shifted. We have rangers checking each sector.
Fuck, whose side is the house on? All right, we'll keep teams looking and post a watch on the old locations just in case.